everybody. Welcome to Uncle Dave's Brigade. Today I have Mr. Jimmy Buffett in his song Margaritaville, which is taking on a life of its own. I've got some special information about him at the end of the video. If you're new here, well, welcome. I'm glad you dropped in. My channel is about talking about the history behind the song and this artist itself. So stay tuned, stay till the end so you can hear some trivia, history, background stories, and so forth. And that's what my channel is all about. So if you would, hit like, subscribe, post notification bell, make your comment, all that fun stuff. We'll get to the good stuff towards the end of the video. But first, I've got the video of Margaritaville from 1977. I have a lyric video in case there's some people out there who've never learned the lyrics to this song. Well, let's get to it.
Nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sun bake, all of those tourists covered with oil, strumming my six string on my front porch swing, smell of shrimp they're beginning to boil. Wasting away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost sugar salt. Nothing to show but this brand new tattoo, but it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. How it got here I haven't a clue. Wasting away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Now I think, hell, it could be my fault.
Beautiful.
Stepped on a pop-top, cut my heel, had to cruise on back home. But there's booze in the blender, and soon it will render that frozen concoction that helps me hang on.
Song there tell you, Jimmy wrote this song in after he had toured Texas for a tour, came back to Key West where he lived and was sitting in a restaurant, Mexican restaurant, by the way. And it was inside the old Anchor Inn in Key West, and he and a friend were there having a margarita. And he was looking out the window and saw all the traffic and jammed up with tourists and people walking around and all that. And so that inspired him to write a song about that. And he took it to his producer, and his producer said, "It's a terrible song to write." And he said, "That's not going to make a good rock and roll song." But Jimmy wrote it anyway, recorded it. Rest is history. He's built an empire. He's had cafes. He's had retail stores, merchandise, out the wazoo on merchandise. He has resorts now. There's one about 50 miles from my house in Margaritaville Resort. And he's had all kinds of things going on. And that brings me to the special class that I said that he has reached. He is now a billionaire. Not a millionaire anymore. He is a billionaire. All of this has thrust him into that special class now of billionaire. So one of the richest celebrities, singers, musicians of all time. So, but you know, that along with 8 gold albums, 9 platinum or multi-platinum, all of the concerts that he has sold out throughout the country. His type of music's been described as island escapism, but Jimmy refers to it as drunken Caribbean rock and roll. So lay it out there, Jimmy. But that's his way of looking at it. But anyway, he grew up sailing with his grandpa. His grandpa had a boat and sailboat. He learned how to sail. He was the first mate on a yacht when he was a young man, and he was learning his music licks. He was in country in his beginning days, and a country star, Jeff Walker, took him to Key West in 71, and he fell in love with the place, and that was his style of lifestyle that he liked to live. And he see the perspective from an outsider, and so he developed his style of music instead of just country or rock and roll, a blended of Caribbean, calypso, rock and roll, country style music. So it's kind of a unique sound. But that's a little bit about Jimmy Buffett, Margaritaville. We'll have more of his stuff later on. And I hope you enjoyed it. If you don't mind, hit like, subscribe, post notification bell, leave me a comment and suggestion. I'd like to hear what you want to see. So thanks for dropping by today. Be kind to each other and be kind to yourself. And thanks for your newcomers. I appreciate you coming in. And for you brigade members, appreciate you very much. Thanks.